We heard a chopper flying quite low over the house. It's quite loud, so we looked out the window, and although we're used to choppers flying overhead, this was obviously unusual. We recognised it was an Apache, and then it was circling very low around the area, and then very quickly set down in the field over there. We went down and talked to the pilot and co-pilot, so they said it was an emergency landing. They'd had an engine failure and needed to set the aircraft down very quickly as they were struggling to maintain height.